Sanni Weckman. I'm a visual artist. I graduated from Tampere University of Applied Sciences as a visual artist, and currently I'm studying in Aalto University to become Master of Arts. And I'm originally from Urjala, which is a small place. I'm from a farm, but now I live in Helsinki. This is my piece called Osmo. It's a portrait. It has two sides. This side is the tapestry, and it's weaved on do-it-yourself styled loom, and it's made with recycled textiles. And the other side is kind of the leftovers from the front, but it forms this kind of raya rock style form in the back. So it's kind of two pieces in one, and that's what I'm trying to represent with it also. So it's my grandfather's two sides. The front side is how I see him in pictures, and how everybody saw him when he was still alive. But the other side is my memory of him. Everything I have is basically based on these images and images of how other people describe him, and the other side is then kind of this actual memory that is faded. So for the theme generation, there's of course the obvious thing that this is kind of like two generations in my family, and it represents my connection to my family, but also this kind of disconnection that can happen in families that you don't have this maybe. But then on top of that, I see myself as not a traditional artist, but an artist of my own generation. So even if I use traditional techniques, but my methods of working are very contemporary. For example, I studied how to weave on YouTube. So there was no one to teach me, so I can find the resources.